fifth down, fourth up, leaping bass. So we get a long concatenation of sevenths. Each of the two upper voices alternates a seventh with a third, in an opposite way than the other. If we add a new ingredient, a fourth voice, we get a chain of sevenths chord alternating between complete 3-5-7 chords and incomplete 7-8-3 chords.